as the protege, I feel like I could take on that.
They act like they got some twigs and berries, understand me?
But I mean, but in reality, no woman wants to be in leadership. No woman, a woman genuinely wants to feel like she can put everything she got in her man, and he lead her, guide her, and protect her. That's the absolute goal of man.
My advice to these hyenas out here is don't do fool with a man you ain't comfortable relinquishing that control to.
Pastor.
Mm-hmm. What you want to know?
You know, I just want to know how y'all came about the whole transcript of this whole. How did the church and pimp intertwine to make what we see as of right now something so well rounded that is really taking off quite nicely.
All right, church, hope y'all enjoyed the last episode with Pimp and the Project, understand me? She came out the gate smoking, understand me? Gave y'all a little bit of game, understand me? Gave you some of that lions and tigers and bears on mine, understand me?
Lions and tigers and bears. Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my.
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 We back again to define the definition. So y'all make no mistake, understand me? We go to find that y'all know, clear cut and dry, understand me, church? What is a pimp, understand me? And what is a simp, understand me? Do you understand me? I'm the presidential intellectual masculine you see. This is a BBW, understand me? Beautiful biblical woman. We got the project over here. We go try to lay it out straight for y'all, let y'all know what it is, a pimp, what's simping, what's pimping, baby. So what y'all think about that, lady? What in y'all definition? Go throw y'all a couple bones here.
I think it's fair to let the BBW acknowledge that. Pimp, what say you?
Hey, the church been asking about it. They don't say
they have been asking for the BBW. They say
a lampshade in here.
Uh-huh. It's furniture. You know what I'm saying? Shoot.
Hey, there for your eyes only, understand me, church? Mm-hmm. But I think the BBW, she can probably just find it. She been on Kevin Samuels' show. She was on this snickling and grinning, talking about she want her man with some, what you say you wanted? Some drive.
In hot or cold water, nothing removes dirt and odors like drive.
Some ambition.
Some ambition, Kevin Sanders
vision.
Told her. Well, she said you want some vision. He's like, vision.
You want a man that can see.
What the vision be, you understand me? So go ahead, lady. What do you think is the definition? I'm going to ask you, BBW. You know, it's your first time to shine. Go make daddy proud, understand me?
Okay.
What is a pimp and what is a simp, understand me? Within the definition and the context of what we got going on, understand me?
Oh, what's going on? What's going on?
So when it comes to pimp,
mm-hmm.
the presidential,
intellectual,
masculine, mm-hmm. perceived.
Understand me?
And so I'm going to do it backwards. Perception. That's the biggest thing for me.
If she don't see it, church, it don't matter. It don't matter if I'm the president or I'm the king of Zamunda, understand me? It don't matter if she's my queen to be, understand me? It don't matter if I come through and get my balls washed, understand me, church? You know, if I got women hopping on one leg and barking like a dog, understand me?
Excuse me, money, for a moment.
If you don't like it, it ain't for, understand me? So go on with that perception. I didn't mean to cut y'all BBW, my bad.
Rude.
Daddy, okay. You know, it's okay, baby.
That's all
I
right.
love you.
That's how
I love it. let me hush up, church.
So when you think about it, the word pimp, if you take the perception out, it's very Shiloh. But most people are gonna think pimp like you walk in and I'm paying or we're paying him. It's nothing about that. It's about masculinity perceived. And so my biggest thing is that's what most women need in their lives, to be able to naturally submit to a masculine man, masculine energy.
She on the road with church.
And so for me, just kind of putting a little shed of light on my personal life or whatever, like I didn't know what that was until I got in the presence.
The presidential came along.
Some focus here.
Say the day, understand me?
And so it's easy to say I don't need a man.
I don't need a man.
But when you are
tragic
in the presence of masculinity, you will naturally submit.
And that Mufasa came out.
Mufasa, Mufasa, Mufasa.
I kept on talking. They kept on listening. Understand me? And next thing you know, they go, you know what? I like you. But at first it was like, I don't like his delivery. Why you talk like that? Like,
it's not funny, Ed.
Ma'am, I'm trying to break this down to you as simple as I can, understand me? You are a hyena right now.
Oh, you afraid it was somebody important.
You need to be a lioness, understand me? You know, only the king of the jungle can save you from yourself, understand me?
This is outrageous flirting. Exposing her abdomen makes her extremely vulnerable. This experienced female knows how to manipulate males.
But you gotta understand and put this dip on your chip, you know what I'm saying? Like that creamiest, freshest, creamiest dip, understand me? Like a commercial, understand me? That thing coming up the saxophone playing, understand me?
Who makes the freshest, creamiest dip?
You know, you're in that straight, you hear that saxophone playing, baby, it's all good.
That's my favorite part.
But carry on, baby. You was doing a good job. I mean, hey,
and so when it comes,
it's her show, church.
When it comes to the hyenas, I feel like most hyenas are operating in their masculine energy.
Yeah,
that is not their natural state of being.
They're trying to prove a point that they can be Mufasa, but they're not equipped to do nothing Mufasa do. They ain't no lion.
Right.
They like scavengers. They at the bottom of the food chain, understand me? They get what Mufasa let them have. That's the sad reality of it. That's what you get, alpha female. You get what Mufasa let you. Yeah, you get the scraps. That's why you strong, independent, and still alone. And that's why you need to invest in puppy chow and meow mix. Understand me?
Meow, 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 meow. Meow, 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 meow.
If I heard this nonsense, woman, get you a Mufasa and everything be straight. You see how she up here smiling and happy? You can do this. You can have this too, baby. But you can't do this trying to be a hyena. Understand me? And you can't take out Mufasa. You can't get me. I'm female. Ain't nothing you can do about it.
Right.
I'm the pimp. I am the presidential intellectual. Masculinity proceed. Not you. So I ain't tried. Carry on, baby. My bad. I got a little passionate right there.
Ooh, hey. And that is where, you
now
know,
make some on me,
you know,
me?
A few people ask why we don't talk. Well, it's naturally when you're in the presence of masculinity that it is your place to not interject, to not try to challenge, to not try to debate. And oftentimes I see that going on the internet a whole lot, where it's not a place for a female or a woman to even interject, but they try to have that. And
it's a crazy part about it, right? I've been on other women's platforms, right? They are like, quote unquote, into the red pill space. And even when I'm talking to a perfect stranger, there is still a volley of energy, even through a phone call.
Right.
She can read and perceive that I am masculine.
Right.
And she's going to naturally, not necessarily be submissive, because it's her platform. I can't control what she do and how she do, understand me? But I can be in there, I can say, hey, this is what it is, lady. This is what it ain't, understand me? If you like it, I ain't, understand me? I ain't come here to swoo you. Every other dude come on your show or come on your platform trying to tell you how pretty you is. I don't really care how pretty you is. Unless you about to lay down with me in about 5 seconds, I don't really care if you like what I'm saying, understand me? I'm here to tell you that truth, the real deal Holyfield, understand me? That Mike Tyson punch out, understand me?
You broke a record! You're just making yourself mad!
And one hit a quitter, understand me? Any woman that get in a room with me for longer than 5 or 10 minutes, understand me, it's going down. You see how she's looking at me at church? She hot and bothered right now. It's, calm down, BBW. Calm down, BBW. Tell your story, baby. Get that. Whoa. This is a child's program. Calm down, baby.
Okay.
Talk to him.
Okay.
Oh, talk to him, church.
Okay, let me get
calm down, baby.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Lord have mercy. You see how they got a hold of a church? That spirit on them.
I'm going to move on to the
end. Understand me, church?
Come on, BBW, move on to the next letter of the alphabet, baby.
I mean, the masculine energy is just a thing, you know.
We still on perception, understand me? We ain't got we got 4 letters to cover. Well,
perception, we got that, all right? Moving on to the I, sis.
Yeah, but what's the next one? Protege, keep us alive, Protege.
I'm just trying to
You over on mute, man.
I'm trying to allow the moments that need to be momented. And y'all are just doing a wonderful job.
Turn your mute button off. Protege, help us out.
This ain't for me.
You ain't had nothing presidential or intellectual, understand me? Tragic. That's episode 10 or something.
No, we're going to interject this right now. First of all, sir, I have you know
that
I am sitting on this couch only because of my prestige as the protege.
Understand me? Hey,
make no mistake about it.
That's that fresh creamy church.
Make no mistake about it.
That's that fresh creamy church.
I am sitting on this couch.
Understand me?
Because of my prestige as the protege.
Understand me, church?
At this present moment, the pimp is not speaking to me, and I am in my feminine energy awaiting my opportunity. On with the letter I, BBW.
Gotta put some respect on your name. I ain't gonna say no more, understand me?
Put some respect on my name.
Respect. CK.
Speck. Put some respect on my name.
I ain't gonna say it no more, understand me? Alright, we on the next nut.
Intellectual. Intellectual. That's just a whole nother level, to be able to. A mess.
Come on, baby.
I'm trying to get at you.
Come on, baby.
Intellectual. This whole platform, just being able to come up with this and knowing that this is something that
the survival of the simp, understand me?
Needs from the both the male and survival. The female perspective. Mm-hmm. So to that explains
no,
itself.
No. Not male and female, understand me?
Okay, cool.
Masculine, feminine. Okay. Understand me? Even in the same sex couple, one of them got to be masculine, one of them got to be feminine, understand me? Those energies are always going to do this. You have problems when you got either two people masculine or you got two people feminine. And then you get a little bit of this. They may be okay sometimes, and they may say they're equally yoked because they got the same life concepts, but masculinity and femininity, it's like a magnet, understand me? We all form the planet Earth, understand me? We are products of the Earth. The Earth has a North Pole and a South Pole, church. All your bodies generate electricity without batteries, understand me?
Pip, what say you when the wrong person is holding the masculine in a relationship when there is two people, whether it's same sex or opposite sex? What say you when the wrong person per se?
What do you mean?
For example,
what do you mean by wrong person?
The man in the relationship is carrying and, you know, presenting feminine energy.
That's most situations nowadays. You know, woman of the year with Cardi B, ain't nothing feminine about her except for her body, but even her body ain't real. They don't turn a pimp on. They don't entice me. I don't like fake bodies. To me, that's borderline gay because they're doing it to mask stuff. You know, a woman getting a BBL to a real presidential intellectual, baby, that BBL ain't gonna do you no good. Understand me? He appreciates you if you get a gym membership and you work for that body. That's what a real presidential go like. He don't like the fact that you finesse some dude out of a couple racks or you got your PPP loan or whatever and went to Dr. Miami and got your body there. You think you're doing something? A presidential don't care about all that. All you gonna get with that BBL is a bunch of simps. Looking like Lil' Kim out here, robot. Nobody want that, man.
Oh, wow.
Ain't nobody fooling with that, man. Come on now, what were we even talking about? You even got me off track with that.
It was a real question and it needs to be answered.
What was it, the question again?
Oh, Lord, help me, Jesus.
Lord, have mercy.
The question was, pimp, when the wrong person is carrying the wrong energy, the opposite energy that they should have.
Okay, in a male-female relationship, it behooves you to have the man be masculine and the woman be feminine.
Okay.
That's in your best interest. That don't always happen, but that's the ideal scenario. And if it ain't lined up that way, you're going to have some kind of problems. You may look good on the outside, and y'all may look good on Facebook, and y'all may take pictures, and y'all may have business ventures together, but y'all going to be up here, one minute y'all divorced, next minute y'all going to be cool. And then when somebody asks you about it, y'all going to be up here acting like, oh, I'm all good. I got me an alpha male. No, you don't, woman. No, you don't. If you don't work for him if he ain't cool working for him, he ain't got no alpha. You got a dude who's just around and he's somewhat useful to you. And when his usefulness run out, you'll discard him or you'll be on Facebook talking about y'all going through it and then want to justify with your nonsense, woman. Am I trying to hear that BS? If it's properly polarized, it look like this, church. She's sitting here and she's grinning. And I'm spitting my spiel, understand me? That's what it looked like.
Well, what about me? I'm sitting over here, too.
What about me?
Yeah. Hey, church, that's a whole... We're going to have to do like a five-part series explaining. We're going to go take it all the way back to where I went to summer camp and kind of...
Oh, God.
Scarred a protege, understand me?
Broke my heart.
Bless her heart.
We were so young.
Tragic. But, I ain't gonna tell you I don't know what went wrong with that one, church, but somehow, some way, the protege had some mishaps and some fouls, understand me, through our walk. But we gotta get to these other two letters, so.
Okay.
We're on the last letter, and that's presidential. And that represents leadership.
Nah, we skipped one, didn't we?
We skipped masculine.
No, we talked about masculine.
Oh, we did. We did address it.
Perception, then masculine, and intellectual. Mm-hmm. And now. I did it backwards. Now we're on presidential.
She did address that she's going to do it in reverse.
Presidential. Okay. And that represents leadership.
All right, I'll talk your talk then.
Leadership. If a man can lead you.
Define leadership. What's your definition? What's the difference? I was in the Army. I got a definition of leadership. I can define it if you don't got one.
Can you do it for me?
Influencing people with purpose, motivation, and direction. That's the military definition of leadership. You got to be able to provide some purpose, some direction, and I got to be able to motivate you by doing it. So purpose, that's divine purpose, understand me? Our purpose right now, church, is to save souls, understand me? That's why the pastor's actually sick right now. I meant to mention that earlier on the show. The pastor's out, so we had to do an alternate program for y'all. Hope y'all enjoy it, understand me? But the pastor out sick, understand me? We're going to get back to our regular scheduled program as soon as he come back and give us his word, understand me? Because he is extremely vital to this program, understand me? The pastor's He the one who hold it all together. He the one who court and control. It may not feel like that sometimes because the pimp up here doing his thing, understand me? But me and him are both equals in our own lane, understand me? I go to his church every Sunday. I am his servant, understand me? I come and do his bidding at his church every Sunday, understand me? My olive, come out there and holler at the pimp, understand me? Getting back to what I was saying, purpose. Our purpose, like I said, is to save the souls, understand me? You got to have the pastor and the word.
In the beginning was the word. And the word was with God.
And the pimp and all come together where everybody, that should cover everybody. That's like one of the most backsliding professions a man can have is pimping. But the crazy part about it, I ain't really a pimp. I'm just a presidential intellectual masculine proceeds. So you can't really be mad at it, understand me? I'm still here to serve the Lord. All right, purpose, motivation. All right, understand me, church? Motivation comes in a couple different terms, understand me? But as long as you can, your BBW, do what you need her to do when you need her to do it, understand me? You're on track, understand me? But I say, purpose, motivation, direction. Direction, understand me? So sometimes a BBW might be kind of lost, understand? Not necessarily lost, because she's going to be, if she's a BBW, understand me? She's going to have her own lane. She's going to have her own purpose and her own drive and her own ambitions, understand me? But a presidential could come in and assist her, like, hey, baby, you know what I'm saying? I know you're doing it like this, but maybe if you do it like this, understand me? It might get a little more dip on your chip, understand me? It's all about getting her to do what she needs to do to get from point A to point B and get her in her lane, get her going and singing, understand me? It's all game, understand me? Protege, you over there real quiet today.
Because I'm just watching y'all make love on camera.
Back then, they didn't want me. Now I'm hot, they all on me.
You know, that's just how it go when it's polarized. This, you can have this too, church, when you... When you are, the term is sexual polarization. Just to give y'all a little background on the presidential, understand me? I've never been in a position where I didn't have my quote-unquote, I wouldn't say pick, but I've never been in a position where I didn't have access to women, per se.
Hey, baby. Hey, I'm right here.
I've never been an ugly guy. I've never been a relatively broke guy. So if you ain't ugly and you ain't broke, usually you have pretty good luck with women. That's just how it goes, right? For most men in the United States, right? But with that, understand me, when I made some progress from homeless to 100,000 real quick, fast, and thunderous, understand me, I made a decision that I shouldn't even be dealing with any women in any kind of level other than she want to smash me on sight, understand me? That's just what I figured out didn't even go down. Not to say there's anything wrong with women, men and women be friends, but make no mistake, church, men and women ain't designed to be friends. And if you got a dude that you, I place a bet, I issue every woman, I hear a challenge. If you think he really your friend, send him a sideways selfie. I send him a nude. I send him a bikini picture and say, hey, I need you to come here right now in the middle of the night and see how fast he be over there. Wee-wee first, understand me? That's just what he gonna do, church.
Wee-wee first?
Wee-wee first, understand me? Wee-wee for the children, understand me? Wee-wee first.
Call who's chosen, I come.
Gas real high, understand me? I said this earlier, gas real high. But he go put everything in his tank, understand me? Get some thing that stank, understand me? That's what he gonna do, church. So with that said, I lost track. What was I talking about?
Lord, have mercy.
I went on a ramble, understand me? Protege, hurt me out. You ain't said nothing.
Because, at this moment, I am gonna interject. Right. Listen,
help us out, Protege.
I love what you guys are doing here, like... You are giving a full presentation. This is what the people have been asking for.
Understand me?
The people have been wanting to know how the chemistry works between the PIMP and the BBW.
Understand me?
Okay. PIMP.
Keep them nether regions.
Presidential.
It keep them nether regions engorged. Understand me?
Intellectual. Masculine.
Hey, church, I know it's going down in the middle of it, but it's late at night. It's about to go down in a minute, church. We got to wrap
proceed.
This up.
Proceed. BBW. Beautiful, biblical woman.
Understand me? And it's presidential, you know, understand me?
And I believe it, this moment right here needed to happen in order for the congregation to understand the dynamic of these relationships.
This should be for everybody. Every man and woman on earth should have a relationship that looks like this, where she's happy if she's ever been, ever going to be.
Well, Pimp, excuse me, interject one more time. Not only is she happy, but they're happy. That's how a relationship should be. It's not
why though, Pro J? What's making her happy?
I believe it's the presidential, intellectual, masculinity proceed.
Well, what about it though? Like, what? Dig a little deeper. The church.
Hell, I don't know. I'm just sitting over here as a protege. You know, what do you want me to do, guy?
You're supposed to be the ambassador.
I'm here,
man,
to ask these questions. I never.
You're supposed to bridge the gap from the pimps to the simps. Understand
okay,
me?
Okay, and
that's why you're the protege. Understand me?
Absolutely. And that was my position on tonight. But you guys started making love on camera, and I just sat here and watched.
I wanna get next to you.
Oh my god. Okay. Nevertheless, I believe that this moment needed to happen in order for the congregation. Let's give them a moment, church.
I wanna get next to you.
Not yet. One moment.
I wanna get next to you. Get out! I don't know the words, church, but it sounded good. Understand me?
This moment needs to happen, congregation. In order for you all to see that the relevance of how all this lines up. This is not scripted.
No.
This church. Is real, raw, uncut footage of us, like, just sitting here conversating.
It's like,
conversating.
Hey, church, it's like Minnetonka over here, understand me?
And then oftentimes...
Make no mistake, understand me, church. Lake Minnetonka, church.
Well, for starters, you have to purify yourself in the waters of Lake Minnetonka.
I was able to sit here and in silence throughout the shoot tonight because I was indulging in the moment of transparency between the BBW and the pimp. Nevertheless, I feel like this was something that has been asked for.
Give the people what they want.
This is something that needed to be addressed. And unfortunately, on tonight's recording, we did not have all of the BBWs present, but it will be coming in the near future. Stay tuned for it.
Understand me?
Because there is a real dynamic that transpires between the BBWs and the pimp when they are all together. And I believe it will be insightful for the audience.
It's the same thing. Church is just one and one. Understand me?
Pimp.
Don't the other BBW be up here grinning ear to ear like this right
we're
here?
We're not talking about.
Ain't this one fine too?
Listen.
Protege? Like, yeah. Just like the other one?
She's gorgeous. She's absolutely. I favor this one.
Understand me, church? Hey, protege can have a preference. Understand
me? You know, I favor this one. I feel like this is what's definitely needed in order for the understanding that is being made on the other side. We're all sitting on the inside looking out. Mm-hmm. But for the perception of people on the outside looking in, we got to break this thing down, Pim. We got to make people really understand where we're coming from because I think a lot of the dialogue is confusing the audience. And for whatever reason, we're going to chop that up and we're going to make sure that even for the remedial ones in the back, we got something for you, okay? We're going to make sure that we get step by step on how this thing works and how it's natural and the chemistry and the dynamics between each and every one of us is genuine. And we want you guys to know that, you know, we got way more content to cover. We got way more, you know what I'm saying, content to bring. And we just want to make sure that we're giving to you guys raw, uncut each time. This time there's a lot of lovemaking going on. Okay, whatever. Me as the protege, you know, this is how I was at first. You know, I just sat back and observed. And the pimp is saying I'm over here silenced. No, I have not been silenced. I'm just being, you know, observant and seeing how things are going. Tonight's episode, I believe, was something that, as I said before, needed to happen. I believe you can answer a lot of questions, especially at the fact that the BBWs are not furniture. They have opinions. They have ways of thinking, the way they feel, the way they move. She expressed clearly why she messed with that pimping. She expressed it clearly. So for those that are confused about the content.
Understand me, church.
Confused about why the BBWs are here. Understand it because it's been spoken. It's written in stone. Pimp, take us away, my brother.
I think you can go ahead and close it out.
You want me to close it out this week? Okay.
Hey, take us on home, protege.
Okay. Listen here. From the congregation couch.
Understand me.
we have had tonight the pimp.
Understand me?
This lovely BBW and the protege. If we didn't give you some news you can use, honey, I mean, I don't know.
Or fresh creamy dipped.
Creamy onion dip.
Maggi onion soup and Nestle reduced cream for the freshest, creamiest dip anyone can make.
I like the French onion kind.
Understand me? The freshest, creamiest dip, understand me?
Listen, there should be some dip on your chip tonight, because even though your perception is not quite clear just yet, every week, every episode, we're going to keep bringing you some more game, some more real life stuff, some more stuff you can use to benefit yourself, to get that dip in the right flavor, just the right amount of seasoning on your chip.
Make sure you got them scoops, understand me?
The big grab.
Big grab, church.
No Catalina thins.
Understand me, church?
Understand me? Pimp, protege, and this lovely BBW. Signing out. Until the next episode, survival of the simp.
Understand me?